Welcome everyone to Juno Switch Justice Commentary. So we're gonna react to some Thai fight Muay Thai. Okay guys, so I got a request. I understood that there was a recent fight as early as this year and that I should check it out. Of course, I'll be more than happy to react to it. Of course, don't forget to subscribe to Juno Switch Justice Commentary. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter if you want me to react to a video. Please guys, leave a comment below. I will try my most best to react to it, okay? Thank you so very much. Let's go ahead. Okay, so let's see. To Thai, so that's the Thai representative right there, and you can see it on his what is that armband. You can see the colors of the Thai flag. Wow, he's calm. Gonna see some knockouts. So that was recent. Said the comment did say that it was this year. Wow. And you have to respect the fact that he is respecting his belief. Wow. So was it held in Thailand? Wow, he's doing a lot of routine and respect this belief. Oh boy, so it's gonna be what box? He's got boxing gloves, so, and if they can use their leg. And I can hear the music, of course, in the background, the Thai traditional music. Thai fight, there's Thai fight all over there. Thai fight all over Max. Thai fight. Whee! Let's see. They've not started us yet, which is unusual. He's getting the crowd revved up. Oh boy. Yes, he looked like they will be using their legs also. He's got something in his leg. Wow. Wow, he's doing a lot of routine stuff. But the other guy, where is he from? The title doesn't really say. The other guy in the corner, like, okay, cameras are fighting now. But Thai gotta pay respect, yo. Wow. So I'm seeing the Thai flag there, like, that's the Thai flag in the corner, so then that's his corner. Wow. Of course, no hard feeling, only doing the fight professionally. No hard feeling. But someone might get knocked out. Where's the other guy from? They did not specify. Ooh, green. What flag is that? Blue, white, and green. No, it's not specified. 66. Oh, they're almost the same weight then. Wow. What country is he from, guys? Let me know for sure. He might be from one of the Asian countries. Ah, the unique Thai instrument, of course, playing the music. Wrong one. Bing, bing, bing. Hey, zoom in closer. We want to see it. We want to see it, yo. Oi. Ooh, ooh. Already, bro. Oh, we're going back to him. Ooh, yo, they are not playing already. Oh. Oh. Shoot. They're using their legs more than their hand. They're using that leg. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Ooh, that was a long kick. That was a long kick. Ouch! Oh my god! In your face! Bam! It's like hit the leg and push him down. Whoa. Oh! Wow! Wow! Dang! Down you go! knockout soon. I want to see a knockout. Boom. Wow. Ooh, the quick of the legs. Wow. Whoa. Did you see how he ducked that? Wow. Whoa. You're not ready for this. Wow. I noticed the guy in the white is not forward moving, like, and he's just moving towards him. Oh, that was a complete miss. That was a complete miss. You know what is a good kick? When he do one kick and then the legs still up in the air and he send the other one. You have to be fast to fight like that. You have to be. Imagine me like, where's your leg? I don't think people with glasses can do this fight. You have to have good eyesight to do this fight. You know. 2021 vision. Ooh. What? He keep missing. Although he's the guy in white, although his leg is very long, he keep missing. Wow. Oh my god, that was a cool one there. That was so cool. Wrong too. That was so cool, yo. Ooh, I heard that. Ooh, this guy in black is not keeping back at all. Wow. Whoa. What? Can the referees fight Muay Thai? I'm just wondering. Like, you have to be able to be a referee. You must be able to fight that fight also. Wow. Oh my gosh. I don't think that this body cannot take this kind of kicking, yo. I guess with vigorous training, you'll get tough. Because their body is so... Whoa, 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 he's not letting down! Yo! Oh, this Thai guy is so funny. Wow! He's good. He is so good. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Are we gonna see a knockout? It would be interesting to see it, bro. It's been shorter an advantage with this game. Sorry, this fight. Because I noticed that the guy is so tall. With all the kick he's kicking, is like he keep missing. I don't know if he's like too heavy or what. But something, he's taller and he's not having much impact with that leg. The Thai, wow, you seen that the Thai guy is moving so fast. He gets a beat, the guy in white hits him, he gets a blow and he still have time to move his leg to hit him back. And that leg is so quick. Why he keeps doing that? Wow, there's no grudging spots. We are competing and that's it. No grudging spots. That is true sportsmanship. Wow! Wow! This guy's looking to cause some damage. He is me. Wow. Ding, ding, ding. Wrong free. Bangkok Airways. Is that wrong free? They did not put wrong free down there. Whoa! Wow! He used his body though. No! That's okay. Shake that off. That's that on the shoulder. He's trying for sure. Thailand representative is trying to pull him out. The guy in white, clearly his leg is not his strength. I don't think his leg is his strength. His leg is moving slow. The boy, sometimes your physics on beating, so it will get better. You see, he's not moving fast. Come on, Thai, come on! Put him down, man! They're just hungry. Yeah, what's your hobby? What can I do? Knockout! They do the same thing. Come on. Put this guy down. Oh boy, two headlock. Just on a button, boom, boom. Hey, not that easy, huh? I just say that, I don't think it's anything. Okay. So we don't know who's gonna, they don't have a winner to declare. And the video is coming to an end. Is that Bruce Lee? Looks like Bruce Lee. Oh, they're gonna declare a winner. Thailand. Yeah. Whoop. He did good. He did well. I was just hoping for a knockout, honestly. I was really hoping for a good knockout. But nonetheless, it was good. Thai fight, of course. King of Muay Thai. Thank you so very much, guys, for requesting it. Of course. Surprisingly, I've got like 3 other requests for Muay Thai or Muay Thai related fighting. Of course, thank you so very much. So I am going to react to the requests that you guys have sent. And of course, I've got another one, a request in regards to football. It's some football, I forgot the name, where they use their feet. Instead of using their hand like volleyball, they use their feet. It's actually from Super 10. So I've got to react to it pretty soon. Thank you nonetheless for requesting that I react to this video and sticking around. Don't forget to subscribe to Junus with Just Commentary. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. If you want me to react to the video, please leave a comment below. Thank you so very much. Bye, guys.